Hi, this is Rugby Doc. We're here at Wolf Fitness in Brigantine. I'm with Tony Saxby. He's going to get our team ready for preseason fitness training. He does a boot camp session for us. So, Tony, what do you got in store for us tonight?
Well, you know the sport very well. You guys move both ways for a long amount of time, a little rest in between. You're using a lot of energy, a lot of strength. So we have a little bit of strength, a little bit of cardio, all high endurance, high pace. It's based off the person moving to the next, to the left of them. We're going to do some treadmill sprints, deadlifts, rope climbs. Pretty much just keep them moving the entire time. They can move for 45 minutes in here, they can move 45 minutes on the field with a little rest.
Yeah, well, that's the plan. So Tony's going to work these guys really hard tonight. You're going to watch this. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you.